at the break of day. Hey, brothers, say, brothers, it's a long, 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 long way. It's a long way. It's a long, it's a long, 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 it's a long, 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 it's a long, long, long. It's a long, 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 long way. It's a long, long, long way.
Mr. Gaga for me was the hardest and the challenge and the most complex movie ever in my life. And it took me 8 years to find my own cinematic language, especially how the medium, the art form of cinema, capture dance. And hopefully we'll find a very special way to tell the story of this beautiful art dance. And I was working really hard with my cameraman and with my editor to offer to my viewer, to the people who one day is going to go to cinema and to see Mr. Gaga, a special offer that they cannot get by going to the show. So we took the freedom not to have loyalty and commitment to the original show by Ohad Naharin, and basically we play with it, and we took the freedom to create new dance from him. Also, for me, it was very important to bring the personal aspect of his life, of Mr. Naharin, and I was surprised to discover a very special and interesting biography, which no idea at the beginning when I started the movie 8 years ago, I was not aware to the story of this man, about moving to New York, about love story to marry. So for me, Mr. Gaga, it's a lot about love between man and a woman, man and his art, man and his country, and it's about loyalty and integrity for yourself as an artist. And I was digging very hard to find a special, unique cinematic language, and hopefully I found it. But wow, that was really, really hard. Especially because Ohad Naharin is so powerful artist, and I want to be sure that the people who come to see the movie Mr.
Arrodeada de areia branca, areia, areia, areia.